What's up? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today, checking out Native Instruments, Paranormal Spectrums. It's a core instrument expansion for like sound design, creepy, ghostly type sounds and stuff. There's a lot of, you know, movement and a lot of different things going on, especially when you start morphing it and messing with the different buttons and such. So you can see there's 100 sounds. I'm not going to go through all of them, but I'm going to go through a few of them just to give you an idea of what it sounds like. That's some freaky stuff, man. I don't know, man. I got these headphones on, man. That stuff all up in my ear. That's crazy sounding stuff, but let's keep going. Check it out. Yeah, man, you get an idea of what's going on. Very good for sound design, media gaming. If you want to add some creepy stuff to your music, movie scoring, just really, really, really deep programs, especially with all the different morphs and different tweaks you can do. This thing is amazing. Like I said, man, some of these sounds while I'm in my headphones, they kind of threw me, caught me off guard, man. Some scary stuff, but that's a good thing. So these really have a good quality to them. Like I said, they're very authentic to what they're trying to be, paranormal sounds and stuff that you would use for, you know, maybe, you know, horror or sci-fi type stuff, or, you know, like I said, video games, different stuff like that. I give this a 4.5 out of 5, man. It's a really good library. Only thing is, you know, 100 sounds. Of course, there's a lot of different, you know, mutations and variations as each, you know, each one has 8 different sound variations, plus you can do your own. But yeah, man, this thing is amazing, man. I would like to see them explore more like this, maybe go into an even larger library with even more different sounds and stuff. But yeah, man, it's your boy St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, Paranormal Spectrums from Native Instruments, 4.5 out of 5 subs. Very good if you like this type of sound design, mutation, you know, crazy, freaky, horror type sounds, man. It's really good. So yeah, Paranormal Spectrums. You can play it with the free Core player, or you can play it inside of the full version of Core 2. So yeah, check it out. That's the type of stuff you like. I'll see y'all later.